I know, it's the hot club, but you're the bouncer. You can do this. Yeah, no, you can. I believe in you. Okay. He's a big tipper, so. All right, see you tonight. Okay, bye.
Nice outfit.
Oh, hi. Yeah, well, Nicholas likes it too. He picked it out. But if you're looking for him, he's out riding right now.
That's okay. I'll wait.
Okay, well, why don't we just get this over with, and you can tell me what your lame excuse is for being here, and... You gonna use your son again?
You're quick.
Yeah, look, Liz, I think this is really disgusting already, and Lucky didn't fall for it. Nicholas isn't going to either. He's actually busy tonight. He has plans, so...
Plans change.
You know, there's a name for women like you who get paid for their services.
What is that? An employee? You're just upset because Nicholas is actually taking me to dinner and doing things with me, which is something that...
Nicholas is lonely. You're taking advantage of him.
I'm taking advantage of him? You're looking for a man to save you.
Wait, which one of us is the paid escort?
Okay, look, I'm just gonna give you a little bit of advice here. Men don't like clingy women, which is why Lucky chose Siobhan, and Nicholas isn't interested, so you can stop showing up here with
your... I'm the mother of Nicholas's child. You're a glorified hooker.
What are you talking about? I've never even slept with Nicholas.
Really? Well, that's just one more thing Nicholas and I share that you don't.
Shared. Shared. Past tense. He's no longer interested.
And you think he's interested in you? Honey, the only reason why he hired you is because he knew he wouldn't be emotionally invested.
Okay. You know what? You can stop this game because it's never going to happen.
Elizabeth. Brings you by.
I was just telling Elizabeth that we're going to Manhattan.
Wow, I had no idea. I'm sorry to intrude.
No. Why did you come by?
It's nothing. I will call you later, okay?
Well, you came by for some reason. Is Aiden all right?
Yeah, I'm sure he will be. I made a doctor's appointment for him, which I'll tell you about when I call you.
Why are you taking him to the doctor?
He's been running a little fever and pulling out his ear. I'm sure it's just an ear infection.
Okay, well, let's go. I'll come
no,
with you.
Really, it's not necessary.
Liz, I want to be there for the exam. Make sure he's all right.